Hey everyone, welcome back to another video from SIC Forex. I hope that you are having a fantastic week, and in this video I will show you one of the best MT4 MT5 trading robots. Now the trading robot is called Universal Breakout EA. However, before we begin, remember to drop this video a like and subscribe so that you don't miss any of my future videos reviewing some of the best expert advisors available on the market. So the Universal Breakout Bot is available for both MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, and it is based on the indicator by the same author called Universal Bot. So both of the expert advisors are available for free, so make sure to go and test these for yourself. The principle behind Universal Bot is that it uses a breakout box strategy. What that means is it is a classic range breakout trading strategy. It can be used to trade different breakout periods depending on what time intervals are set. For example, the bot can be set up to trade the Asian, European, or American trading sessions. It has only recently been released, but it already has 25 comments and 5 reviews. The strategy works as follows. It looks through a specific range during the last period and then sets a buy stop and a sell stop levels at the maximum and minimum of the price ranges. Depending on when you set it to enter, you can also make the bot stop the order, pending order, and remove it from the market after a set amount of time. You have the opportunity to also set your aim, take profit and stop loss levels, as well as a break even and trailing stop function. So let's take a look at the settings and a description of the settings. The author has also provided us with up-to-date set files that are available and a signal to one of his live accounts. One of the questions I get the most is, can these types of bots be used on small trading accounts? So if we take a look at the account requirements, you'll see a minimum deposit of $100 and a leverage of 1 to 10 or more. The recommended instruments include Forex, stocks, indices, and commodities, and it is recommended to use an ECN account type. There are some additional features in the works, so make sure to drop a comment on what you'd like to see added. So here we have a visual display of the Universal Box and how the breakout strategy works. So let's take a closer look at some backtesting results that are provided since 2020. You'll see on average that it's able to make a really good return with some limited drawdown. So this trading strategy can be broken down as follows. Firstly, at a given time, usually the beginning or ending of a trading session, it looks for N bars back, sending two pending orders to the market in the form of a buy stop and a sell stop. You can also set an expiration time after the order ended for how long you want your pending orders to stay in the market. The bot does have some universal functions that are truly unique, especially to think that the bot is available for free. This includes that you can set the trading days of the weeks and a different types of stop loss setting, including box size. It also has a break even and trailing stop function, and you can also use an early closing out functions if you want to trade during specific sessions. What I'd like to do next is take a look at the bot by doing a few back tests on MetaTrader 5. The bot is available for both MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, so make sure to download it and test along with me. So our Universal and Breakout MT5 EA is going to be tested on the EURUSD symbol on the hourly time frame. For the first test, I'm going to be testing it from the 10th of February 2022 until the 10th of December 2022. I'm going to be using a minimum deposit of only $100 and all of the default settings for the bot. There is one small change that I am going to make, and that is change the initial lot size, which is set to 0.1, which won't work on such a small account balance because of the limited leverage that it has. So the only change that I'm going to make from default is only changing the lot size to 0.01. It is currently set up to trade a 24-hour period and then entering a new candle on the close over time. So you'll see the two pending orders that the bot uses at the bottom and the top of a range, and then looking for a breakout from these zones. On default, after 600 minutes, the order expires, meaning during this time that the order will only be live in the market for 600 minutes. The other option is to turn that off by selecting zero. So let's take a few look. The other chart that it has open is the daily. And if we take a look, it works on a basic daily range breakout strategy and default settings. So on default, it identifies and looks at the last 24 hourly candles and then determines the daily high and daily low and breaks out from the swing high and swing low levels. I see the TP is set at 30 pips and the stop loss is also set at 30 pips and using a trailing stop or break even function. So first thing that we see, it is possible to use this bot on a small account because it doesn't use any grid or martingale type functions when it comes to its usual operation. So now that we have a better idea of how the bot looks like when it's trading live in the market, let's run our first strategy test with the default settings. So here we have an example of the box that it creates from 0 to 24 candles and then an expiration of 600 minutes with our set fixed take profit and stop loss at 30 pips each. So let's take a look. If we remove the visual mode, at what would be the kind of results that the bot can generate over that selected trading period. So it is important to note when it comes to these scalping style bots, to get these kind of results that you will need to have great trading conditions. However, I'll get to that in a moment. So during the 12-month period, it was able to generate $41.70 with the default settings that it's currently being released with. However, if you do test this over a longer period, you will notice that the small stop loss and take profit doesn't give us great results. The reason for this is as market conditions have changed over the years, you need to have adjusted your stop loss and take profit. So again, we'll see with a scalping style bot that it is periodically able to generate profit, but it can also generate losses. However, because the strategy is sound in principle, it is able to recover from those losses. Now, the other thing that is available for the expert advisor are set files created by the author. So what I've done is I have downloaded these set files directly to my computer, and let's see the kind of strategy that the author has designed for the expert advisor. You'll see that there are six different set files available, so make sure to test them against the instrument that you like trading. So the box works on a 42 hour period and then sending the order at the 8th hour. You'll see we use a larger stop loss than take profit, and it also uses a break even style after 24 pips. Remember to double check the fixed lot size so that it works on a small account, and I always recommend starting out with a 0.01 lot size. So by changing to correct market hours, you will see that the strategy works fantastically. That is why it is important to have it set up correctly on your system. I have to say that it does a truly impressive result if you think of a $100 deposit being a net total net profit of $147.10 since 2020 to 2022. A relatively low drawdown factor, and you'll see it enters around the 10th hour of the day during the European session. The distribution also shows that the set file doesn't trade on Wednesdays or Thursdays either. It gives us a healthy profit factor of 1.52, and out of a total of 230 trades, you will see only 44% of these won. But if you compare our largest loss to our largest profit, our largest loss is only $5 and our largest profit $40 and our average $2 and $4. I wanted to say there are other set files available for the other instruments that you guys like to trade. Another one that is looking very promising is the GBP/USD. For those of you that are interested in trading gold, the set file is also available for free, so make sure to test it against the instrument that you like trading. The box has been set to a larger size this time, containing 47 candles, and then opening on the 8th candle or placing the pending order on the 8th candle. Remember when running a new expert advisor that it will often need to download the history. So what I see from these results that these scalping style bots will need a few different system requirements, including a low latency VPS so that you can ensure you have quality entries in the market. So this is another set file that is available for free. And again, it works on a small initial deposit of only $100. And this one made a total net profit of $46.32 with a profit factor of 1.14. Out of the 274 trades, it had a win rate of almost 70% and giving us this lovely return graph. So all of these different set files, all six of them, will be available on the Google Drive that is listed in the description below. Remember, for a scalping bot, it is important to have the right equipment for the job. So I would recommend looking for a broker with a low spread account and preferably running on a low latency virtual private server. If you are looking for a virtual private server, make sure to take a closer look at the description for our recommendation. So if you enjoyed any part of this video, I'm going to ask you to drop it a like. And I want to say thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about Forex trading robots, make sure to watch the following playlist. Until next time, bye.